that's funny.
Sit in a bush, unloading all that particular ammo. Right, whatever you do, don't do what Laura did last night and shoot me.
Did she really?
Yeah. She shot me, man. Oh, shit. We have to get this out of here.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. There's a spawn, a PMC spawn point right here, actually.
Go check it really quick. Graphics card hunt from a Bitcoin farm. I've only got 25 graphics cards, eh?
Only.
Say.
Yes.
I'm going to be kind, I have a Bitcoin farm. I'll put the Bitcoin in there. I found it, I was going to take it.
Nice. Oh, thank you, sir.
You know, that'd be so easy for me to take, but I can get one of them anytime. Every 8 hours or so.
Yeah. And I'm still trying to do.
Antique book. Now you need that.
Slojimi!
You with him?
No, I missed.
He'll come in for you. Yeah, I'll give you the antique book, because you'll want that for a quest later on. Well, you can sell it, it's worth a lot. Did you come in?
No.
Why didn't you come to us? Right, put the book.
Is that you behind me?
Yeah, it's me.
Вон он, блядь, ебашь его!
He'll come through in a sec. Two of them?
Mm-hmm.
Пацаны, окружаем его!
Two of them?
That's three.
Right. I'm trying to be a distraction, so... one coming from the right hand side. It'll be any second. Distracted me if you've noticed. Shut the gate. You notice he looked at me, not you?
Yes.
This campaign peekaboo.
Peekaboo.
I see you.
Neither.
The cartridge is the same.
Right.
Where?
That was towards the right.
You see somebody or?
No, I heard the voice. I have contacts on, remember?
Oh, I don't. It's a bridge again. When you said right, I thought you meant contact right.
No.
You've got that rifle with a scope, haven't you?
Yeah, but it's not a considered AKM.
Oh, yeah, shit. I was just thinking sniper scabby on the way past. That might affect us when we go circle round.
I see him. I can take the shot.
Can you do it with your AKM?
Negative. That's too far.
Ooh.
He's down.
I don't think he originally shot at me.
Well, he shot. You going up?
Yeah, let's go through. Let's go direct. Let's risk it for a biscuit and get you some scab kills.
Alright.
I know you need scabs. I was thinking about safety, but safety, no need for safety at the minute, is there?
I would prefer it, but.
Yeah, I know, but you need scab kills. Just see if there's any grenades in here. Nope. He shot, but he didn't shoot directly at me. Go on, I'll let you clear. You need the kills. I only have like 10 shots in this thing. I don't hear voices.
No, they do well.
Has he got a weapon I can just grab?
Yep.
need this rig for a quest. Shit. Oh man, this game's just got even more tempting. So I need that quest, that for a quest. Man. Any objections if we ran out of here and came back?
No.
Just because I'm desperate for a quest. Did I extract? Customs?
Customs.
Shit, this puts us in a predicament. Ah, fuck it. No, it's alright. It's only a vest. I will find another. Let's go by customs.
What's the vest?
Because if we go WT rig, if we go towards... if we go direct, we're going to go right past weather station, which is always full of good loot, isn't it? That is full of good loot, by the way.
It is.
Some dead people there. Especially early in a raid. So let's just keep on the mission. Let's try and get some scouts at the thing. How are you doing for your ammo and mags?
I'm good. I just need to top up down one mag and I need to heal up.
Let's get to the bushes nearer where we're going.
Cool.
Just because I don't want to be near them shots when people look. They're both fired. I'm glad they're adding new weapons.
Where we're going.
Alright, let's negate that then, because somebody's gone for your scabs. Let's go. We're going to hug this or we're going to go left?
Alright, I'm following you.
I think we go left and around. Only on the basis of them shots if they're going to go towards Road to Customs way or whatever station. On the hill, on the hill!
Damn, that's that gas station.
Yep. They were watching me, that's why I shot. What the hell? I got hit by something. Nothing came at me.
I didn't hear anything, and I haven't found it.
I got shot. With a thorax by nothing. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm alive.
Right, now what?
That's a good question to ask.
I think actually where we heard the first shots is probably safer.
That's close. Let me top up this mag so that I can defend myself. Is there movement to left?
You got contacts on, dude.
Now that's just you brushing up against this. Yeah, that's you.
Why are these all not a result?
I don't know. They could have been late entries.
Or scabs.
Eh, that too. Alright. I say we thread the needle and go back to our first objective. What do you think?
Going back towards construction.
Mm-hmm.
Personally, I'd say so. But I would also try and keep this gully to avoid the guys behind us. You know what I mean? And now we need to watch out for the sniper towards the gas station. Is that guy I shot at was fully geared.
Was he?
And I hit one of them because he ran.
Well, I saw at the last second where they were, and I just returned fire.
Yeah, I fired because he just looked at me, and then he pulled his rifle to his face, and I was like, yeah, that's it, game on. Yesterday, I gave somebody the benefit of the doubt and didn't shoot.
And
when he pulled his rifle up, he shot me in the face. So,
I had to go check that spot where I was hiding at yesterday.
How far behind are you?
I'm about 15 meters. Well, once I could pick up a stick and I throw it over your head. I said over.
Yeah, I know you might hit me.
I'm actually confident that I wouldn't.
I've seen your innate skills.
That was an F1 grenade.
Yes, I know. Okay. What a good look. Definitely those shots out here. Part of me wants to try CCP temporary now. You're on the way. I tell you what, if we'd have gone the other way to the left, them guys would have been behind us because we went across. So it's a good job we didn't go right initially to this place. Otherwise, we'd have had somebody on top of us.
Yeah, but it's also good that we didn't immediately go. I've been shot at.
I'm dead.
That's straight ahead. I'm being shot up from the right. And I have zero bandages.
So am I, buddy. It's just players, wait. Players.
So, the guys went back up top left, and we had guys in front of us. Yeah, where did you drop it?
where the initial contact happened. I was trying to run down to where that broken building is.
So I probably already passed your body.
Yeah, I was trying to get in cover. I was trying to get down that.
That's been tapped in here.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.